Viacom International. Do they own Sega, the people who made Sonic? No, they don't. But you know what Sega or Viacom does own? They own I spelled that a little bit wrong. Viacom owns Nickelodeon, the people who own SpongeBob. I'm going to draw pictures of SpongeBob kissing Patrick because of this. Look at this.